Hey guys, Steve here. It's Adrian driving.
What's up?
We're gonna go to the ballpark. Hopefully it doesn't rain too hard.
I don't think it will.
Yeah, it looks like it may be a little, like, probably light rain. That's what.
Just some light drizzles.
Yeah, and it didn't show too much rain clouds coming anyway, so. Yeah. There's the clouds up there. We're going to the ballpark.
Yeah, I don't think it's supposed to be too bad.
Yeah.
Payless what police department?
Hi.
Okay, I got it. You remember what a struggle it used to be using just a traditional map to get from point A to point B?
Yeah.
Nowadays, it's so much easier. Yeah. You could just use your app on the phone. Whoever invented a GPS deserves a big round of applause.
Uh-huh, yep. Now we got GPSs on in phones or whatever you could use to get the whatever.
Yeah, and on the newer cars, you can even have GPSs on the stereo, which I gotta upgrade to.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it just looks like little drizzles and that's it.
Big banks. Big bank tight, low bank. Bank. Big bank tight, low bank. Back again, back to back, Maybach, stack the M's. Told him I'm Miss Slim Shady, bag the M. Once he go black, he'll be back again. Tell him, said it's crunch time abdomen. Yes, I cut Mad Chanel and Mad Javin. She did it again, imagine them. About to make these guys mad again. Uh-oh. Back to them, I lead the packs on my back to them. Yup, the queen's back, what's happening? Rerun, about to make these rap again. I'm a chase, I'm a ink out. Young money in the cut like a shakedown. Tell tick rubber bands on my bankroll. Show my hair like a stank. Big bang tight, low bang, bang. Big bang tight, low bang.
There's a river over there.
Oh, fuck.
I think we're gonna have to wait a little bit.
More like, I'm afraid we're not gonna have to. We're not gonna be.
Yeah, it's raining. Looks like we may have to at least wait till later, and if it's not dry, then I don't know.
Yeah, let's go drive around somewhere, shall we?
Yeah.
Being that we came all the way here for nothing, only for it to rain.
Stupid rain.
Oh well.
God, rain pisses me off sometimes.
I understand how you feel.
Oh yeah, it's raining hard.
Yeah. Looks more like a thunderstorm if you go farther down south.
Yeah. Look how dark the streets are.
And people are already there anyway, so...
Yeah, so if we go to a parkway, let's go to a different one.
Damn it, I should have checked the forecast.
Yeah. The park we were gonna go to and if we were gonna play. Look at the sky over there. It looks weird.
Yeah, dark. Looks like it's raining harder there than it is here. Yeah.
I don't know.
The cheeseburger juicer challenge?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's gonna go so viral, everybody else is gonna wanna do it.
I know. Adrian's gonna get Jimmy John's, I'm getting White Castle, and after we'll go to the ballpark. It should be dry by then. Or at least, you know,
dry enough to put...
Yeah, we could sit in the White Castle and let it digest when I'm done finishing, just for a couple minutes.
Okay.
Now, this is LaGrange, the countryside. Being Jimmy John.
Mm-hmm. Oh my neck! Fuck neck pain.
Yeah, Adrian's and Jimmy John's. This is Jimmy John's in countryside. I'm gonna go to White Castle, because that's what I want. I just feel like waiting out here. Yeah, I'm gonna go back in the car. Yeah, I'm gonna go to White Castle and then after that, we're gonna go to the ballpark. We usually go to the ballpark first before we eat. But since it was fucking raining, it stopped raining now. It seems dry now. We're gonna eat first just to wait for the park to get a little more dry. Yeah. Which I think it should be dry enough to play. But, yeah. Whew, I don't know. Here he's coming in, coming
you
from.
You thought the alarm was gonna go off?
I just kept hearing beeps. I was just looking at this thing and I just kept hearing beep, beep, beep. I knew you were coming.
Yeah. Just wanted to make you to make sure I was coming.
Off to White Castle.
Yeah, for him, of course. Yep. I'm trying to eat a little healthy for now because I'm going to the doctor's in 6 weeks. My cholesterol was pretty high, so I'm trying to keep it low. Yeah, at first I was struggling with my diet. Now I'm trying to get back on track.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Fuck. Well, at least I'm not driving a Suburban.
Yeah, at least.
Just wish this truck would pull up a little more. FedEx Express. Oh my god, does that guy look familiar? Is that your dad?
I don't know.
Oh my god, we'll see. We gotta see.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's so hard to see from this angle. Right.
Yeah, fuck rush hour traffic. It makes it so slow.
Yeah, imagine that combining it with traffic. Yeah. No, I mean a construction.
Yeah.
And a car accident.
Yeah.
That's even worse. Way worse.
Yeah, it would be worse. That would suck ass.
If there was a car accident, hopefully nobody would get hurt.
Yeah.
I mean, rather be shaken up than hurt.
Yeah.
There's a big difference.
Uh-huh.
Oh shit, I better get in this lane. God, I gotta get in this lane.
Yep, White Castle right over there.
Perfect. I'm not gonna find a shortcut because we're already here.
Uh-huh. Just gotta wait for the light to turn green.
Mm-hmm.
And then once it does, then we'll be good.
Yeah. I've never seen Bob cry before.
I wonder. We've eaten at this White Castle a few times, I remember.
Mm-hmm. For the first time in a while, we'll be coming here.
Uh-huh. All right.
Come on.
Ah. I want to go through this door.
Looks like a basement down there.
Yeah, it does. White Castle has a basement, apparently. Alright, you're at White Castle. Hang on, I'm gonna find a table. Let's sit at this table. Alright, here's my food while he eats Jimmy John's.
Yep, trying to eat healthy.
Uh-huh. Here's the outside. Alright. Got 4 jalapeno sliders. Nice and hot. Just how I like it. Mmm. And then just wait a little bit.
Finish.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good.
An ambulance out there. I think I'm gonna go outside.
I mean, I know it's gonna sound.
All right.
Ah, shit.
Where are you doing that? Ah, shit. I hope it doesn't fucking rain again. Okay, where's your car?
And where are we going now?
I don't know.
I sure hope that's a Metro.
Hope so too.
Shit. Yeah, it's a Metro. I see a lot of people on the train.
Uh-huh.
This FedEx place, I'm pretty sure it's a FedEx ground.
My dad's FedEx building used to be like over there somewhere.
But then they moved to Hillside?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Did he believe he would have to transfer to Hillside to move to Hillside, actually?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, okay. God, my neck. Fuck, my... Your dad looks like he's 21, doesn't he?
Yeah, there is a game going on.
Yep.
Game going on at that park, so we're gonna go to a different one. Alright. Yeah, I think they're about to leave anyway, so.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, here's the ballpark.
Mm-hmm.
You parked?
Yes.
Alright, here at the ballpark here in Burbank. Haven't been to this one in like a little while. I think last month, a couple months ago in June. That's the last time we were here. It's like almost 7 p.m. Alright. Yes, your neck hurts.
Ow!
Come on.
on it.
Of course, that kind of hurt my hand a little bit.
Oh! I almost got that!
Yeah, you could have had it. 7. We're okay. I think 6 more actually.
Okay, 5 more right now.
Yeah.
Five more?
4, yeah.
Or 4?
However many you want.
5 more actually. Four more.
All right.
One more, or we might turn.
Okay. Okay.
I caught it.
That was fast.
Yep.
One more?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh.
Okay. Break time.
All right, we got like one more round. Adrian's just sitting in a dugout over there. Well, I'm just taking a walk around this ballpark. You can literally see Chicago from here. I wish there was a zoom button on this thing. There's no zoom button for videos, at least. There's a zoom button for pictures, but not for videos. I don't know why. It's pretty stupid. Got a light on at this park. One light on. Hopefully it stays on in case maybe it's dark. Because it's like evening. We're getting closer to dark hours. I mean, it's evening right now. We're getting closer to nighttime.
That was a good one. Four more.
Yeah, you hit a home run.
And I hit the second fence above the fence that I hit it over.
Yeah.
Imagine if it went on the train tracks and a train
engineer
hit the ball.
Yeah.
Oh, ooh! Get out of here. Did it go over?
Yeah, it wasn't a home run though, but it went over. One more. Don't count that.
It was a foul tip?
Yeah, we don't count foul tips.
Okay. Oh, man.
I wasn't gonna hit that one. That was too low.
I don't know if I want to count that. That was kind of a foul tip.
So, six more hits, maybe?
Yeah. Oh, well.
Yeah.
Four more.
Oh, that was a good one.
Four more?
Yeah, four more. Kind of weird.
Oh, shit. Two more.
Oh! Oh, hit the fence.
Two more. At first, I thought it was going to go into the fence or into the garbage. What if the ball went into the garbage can?
I don't know. That'd be pretty funny. Here's the park. The entire view of the park. We got a couple more hits, then we're gonna leave.
Two more?
Yep.
Whoa!
One more. That was a really good one. That was a far one. Alright, bye-bye ballpark, we'll be back here again soon. Either this next time we play baseball, we'll either come to this one again or maybe go to another one that we haven't been to. You do that. There's other people playing baseball over there. You can hear the aluminum bat sound. This may be a long vlog. It's probably gonna take forever to upload. Might have to upload this at a lower quality just for it to upload faster. Whew. Back in the truck. Back to the apartments we go. Yep, back to my place.
Sorry, I had a little trouble starting the truck, but no big deal.
Alright. Astros versus Indians.
Yeah, imagine that in the ALCS.
Yeah, it could have been last year if the Indians didn't blow the 3-0 series lead.
You'd see that every time they're one game away from winning some type of championship, whether it's the ALDS, ALCS, or the 2016 World Series.
Yeah, the World Series. I remember 1997 against the Marlins.
They were two outs away from winning, weren't they?
Yeah, and they lost. 2007, they were up 3-1 against the Red Sox.
In the ALCS.
Blew it, lost. 2016 World Series.
Up 3-1 against the Cubs, lost. 2017 Division Series, 2-0 against the Yankees, blew it and lost.
Okay.
Got the air on.
We need that air.
Yeah. Oh my.
Do you think the Indians could have beaten the Astros and then the Dodgers?
Who knows?
Anything could have happened if the Indians, you know, didn't give up those 3 games.
I know.
I feel bad for Cleveland and the Indians and their fans.
Yeah, I hope they do win a World Series one of these years.
Yeah.
Obviously not against the Cubs if they play the Cubs again.
Unless it's out of revenge, you know. Or even if that, you know.
Yeah. Yeah. Nice cool air.
Yeah. One of these days, when I get a decent paying job, I want to. I know I want a 4Runner Limited. Two-liter four-cylinder, 170-some horsepower.
Uh-huh.
More than 500 miles per tank. And it's a four-cylinder with a not even 20-gallon tank. 30 miles per gallon combined, so you can drive it. Should we stop and get me some water?
If you want, I might get a Gatorade.
Hopefully they got something at this Dollar General right here.
Yeah.
That's the new Hyundai Accent right here.
Uh-huh. The hat in here. I don't know if I'll get anything or not. Oh shit. Ah, you know what? Look how good this.
Steve!
Huh?
Where are you?
I'm over here.
Oh. Oh, there you are.
You thought I was going to take a
picture. Uh-oh. No!
Oh, okay.
Uh-oh, I felt a drop. I think it's going to rain. Is this your car?
Yeah. Perfect timing. We got out of the ballpark just before.
Yeah. Yeah, thank God it's not. Well, I could care less if it rains now.
Yeah, because we're already out of the ballpark.
Yeah, we're done playing baseball. It was kind of scary at the beginning, like earlier when we went tried to go to that one baseball field and it was raining.
The one right by the Palos Heights Police Department?
Yeah, I thought we weren't going to be able to play. Luckily, we decided just to wait.
Yeah, that's a good thing, right? Yeah. Things just happen for a reason, you know?
Yeah.
At least we got to drive around.
Yeah, and got White Castle. And
you got White Castle. I got Jimmy John's.
Uh-huh. Dollar General.
Yeah, that old Dollar General.
I had Burger King last night. I had 2 cheeseburgers. Alright, this is going to be it for the video. Goodbye, Adrian.
See ya. I'll bring in the bats.
Yeah.
I better hurry up. I don't want my car getting killed.
Yeah, we'll hang out again next time. So, see ya. Goodbye, guys. I'm going to do a review video tomorrow on a NOS Energy. The Cherry out. Yeah. See you, bye.